please click on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Then click on the bell icon for notifications.
What's wrong? What's this?
Food.
You call this food? This is full of salt. That's like I'm eating eba and salt. Are you Lot's wife? Why is it so? So that's the reason why I like eating outside. You people go and learn how to cook. You won't learn how to cook. All you do, fast food. I want to eat outside. Look at what I'm happy to deal with now. I'm sorry I can't eat this food.
Bright Okocha, popularly known as Basketmouth, is a Nigerian famous comedian, actor, television personality, producer, a master of ceremony. He was born on 14 September 1978 in Lagos, Nigeria. He's currently 39 years old. He's currently married. He's originally from Abia State in the southeastern part of Nigeria, but grew up in Lagos, Nigeria. Basketmouth completed his primary and secondary school education in Apapa, Lagos, Nigeria, before moving higher for further studies. He attended University of Benin in Edo State, Nigeria, where he graduated with a degree in sociology and anthropology. In 1994, he formed a rapping group called The Psychophat, which had several members, and they started going for shows.
Babe, I've told you to stop using this fake hat called Nigeria. Use red tail.
I don't want to use red tail. I will use my fake hat. Leave me alone.
Oh. You like fake things now?
Yes, I like fake things.
Ah. Okay, let me leave you to enjoy your fake things.
I will enjoy my fake things. You can use your red tail. I will use my fake card.
It's alright.
Please give me my food. Yeah, thank you. What is this?
You say you like fake things now?
In 2005, Basketmouth was discovered by Upper Williams through his comedy show titled Night of a Thousand Laughs alongside with Agodai and Godons. In 2005 and 2006, Basketmouth won the National Comedy Award and the awards for Best Stand-Up Comedian of the Year. He has organized popular stand-up comedy concerts and shows such as Basketmouth on Censor across the globes. Basketmouth is currently a Glow ambassador and has already signed a multi-million contract with telecom giant MTN Nigeria.
You're drinking Chapman.
No, I'm drinking blood.
Sorry for that question. No, it's your beauty that is making me confused. Chapman is very good. You know, when you drink Chapman, it makes you feel like a man.
So
you have an ice block inside. It's better with ice block.
No, it's actually better with rocks.
Yes, you are right. It's rocks. Peter the rock.
Excuse me. Do you want something?
Okay, Auntie, but tell you the truth. Honestly, I know Sabi toast. And as I see you soon, my body just, you know, I just not toast, I want to toast you. I don't just know how to go about that. I really like you, you're very hot, eh? Yes, the New Testament.
The whole New Testament.
Turn to the New Testament. When I say you have to be in the spirit.
Yes.
When I say turn to the New Testament, you should know. We are want you to read. Read from here. From the left. Yes. Hallelujah.
This is Ezekiel 6.
It doesn't matter. This is the new Ezekiel. Okay. This is the new Ezekiel. Don't question the Lord.
Yes,
don't, the man of God.
And again, a message came from the Lord.
And what?
A message came from the Lord.
A message came from what?
The Lord.
A message came from what?
The Lord.
The Lord did not send a text. He did not send an email. He did not write a letter. He did what? He sent a
message.
Fire down.
Son of dust.
Son of what?
Dust.
Not daughter. Not uncle. Not auntie. Not cousin. Not neighbor. Not friend. Is it what?
Son.
Fire out.
Look over towards the mountain of Israel.
Look over to the mountain of what?
Israel.
Not the mountain of Nigeria. Not the mountain of Ghana.
Yes.
The mountain of.
Guys, thank you very much for all the support. We do be do for London. Yes, everybody here. And I just want to say hi to Nigeria.
Basketmouth has won several awards, such as Most Creative Comedian of the Year at the Nigerian Entertainment Awards. Basketmouth also won the Best Comedian in Nigeria at the City People Entertainment Awards. Basketmouth is currently one of the richest and most influential comedians in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $3 million.